And there's the first big league hit for Jackson Williams, jumping at the first pitch. The rookie catcher lines it back up the middle. He'll toss that ball out of play as the former Oklahoma Sooner gets hit number one.
You go get up there looking for that fastball early in the count instead of waiting for something else to come along, which usually is the curveball against the right-hander. Find a fastball and take a rip at it, and that's what Jackson Williams did to get that first hit.